welcome to my YouTube channel. PC Games with Viraj. This is Viraj here. How are you guys? I hope you are fine. I am also fine. This is my new truck. Means new livery of death. Start to the future. Okay. Now let's see where we can go now. Okay. Cargo market. We have the container, so we have to click at cargo market. Frankfurt to Hanover, $7,000, 7,000 euros. I will take this job. Take job. Press enter. The goods are loading now. Okay. We can leave now. Okay, this is my truck. Now it is raining now, so we have to drive carefully. We have to go left now. To go straight. Okay. This is my new livery. This is my truck and trailer. My own truck and trailer. I have to cover 372 kilometers in 5 hours 22 minutes. Okay. And I will be reaching at our destination at 2100 hours, means 9 o'clock, 9 a.m. in the 9 p.m. in the. I have to make it fast. Okay, I have to turn left now. Turn left. I will press M for maps. You can see. You can see we are here. And we have to go to Hanover. Here. 300 kilometer distance. Okay. I have to go 300 km distance. carbon emissions, use plastics, destination is Hanover. Our expected time is between 5 o'clock to 12 o'clock on Monday. Our job income will be 7,000 euros. Now my current speed is 74 kilometers. I will increase the speed. Now we have to cover 300 kilometers. I will require 4 hours 30 minutes. You can see the big tree and small tree on both sides of the road. This is my truck and trailer. Now my speed is 92 km per hour. I am increasing the speed. For Hanover, I have to go straight. Now my speed is 107 km per hour. Okay, this video is becoming lengthy now. We will continue the journey in the next video. Okay. Now my speed is 170 km per hour. I am increasing the speed. Okay. Please subscribe to my channel PC Games with Viraj. If you subscribe to my channel, you will get my new videos on time. Please subscribe to my channel PC Games with Viraj. Okay. The video is becoming lengthy now, so we will continue this journey in the next part. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. We will be meeting in our next video tutorial or part. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel. Please give me a subscribe. Thank you very much.